This video shows how to enter safe mode for Windows 7 users. Safe mode can be used to correct common problems in Windows. Safe mode can also help your computer run in the last current state where it was working correctly. To begin, open the Start menu and type MSCONFIG into the search box. You might be prompted to type the administrator password or provide confirmation. Select MSConfig from the search results. In the System Configuration tool, click the Boot tab. Under Boot Options, make sure Safe Boot is checked and Minimal is selected. Click Apply and then click OK. A System Configuration box might appear. If it does, click Restart. The computer will start in safe mode. To exit safe mode, open the System Configuration tool again by clicking Start and typing MSCONFIG into the search box. Click MSConfig from the search results. Select Normal Startup on the General tab of the System Configuration window and click OK. When you restart your computer, Windows will open in normal mode. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/how-to-for-you.